In the collision with the Chiefs players, Mike Gesicki landed incorrectly and was hurt. Mike Gesicki is hurt after being dragged down on the tackle. He immediately grabbed for his shoulder. He cannot moving his right shoulder. And goes immediately into the locker room with help of trainer. I wonder if the injury is serious cause he is a key factor in Dolphins. This has been a nightmare last 2 weeks for Dolphins on injuries.